Assembly Democrats are weighing what happens next for State Representative Josh Zepnick. The Capital Times reported Friday that two women accused the Democrat of trying to kiss them, once at a 2011 candidate party and then at the 2015 State Democratic Convention. Zepnick has said he doesn't remember the incident or incidents and has apologized. He says in a statement that he's a recovering alcoholic, that his life is back on track, and he's been sober for over 2 years. He says he will not resign.